The Communications Assistance for Law Enforcement Act, CALEA, I think that's how it's pronounced. In a nutshell, the law was passed in 1994 and requires telecommunication companies to make it easy for the government to wiretap people or companies. The government is constantly trying to expand the scope of that to include other types of communications. But in terms of what I think we need to understand for the CISSP, is that it's all about the government being able to wiretap.